everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your First Alert weather on WPBF.com. A bit warm and humid across the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast today. One change, though, and the winds are coming up a bit. Winds out of the east today about 15 to 20 miles per hour. We'll also see just a few isolated showers on and off throughout the day into the evening hours. Look for partly cloudy skies with overnight lows in the upper range of the 70s. This week, temperatures slightly above average with readings in the mid to upper 80s and a few isolated showers heading into next weekend. That's your First Alert weather on WPBF.com.